So this is a great example of what we see with short corn and what we're seeing currently in the field. One of the questions we get from farmers is, how's it gonna fit into my growing system? So we've got some studies set up to look at that. One of those is looking at, corn density. One thing we seem to see with the short corn is a very robust lower stalk. And one of the things when you get a situation where you plant corn at higher density, you get a little smaller stalk. So we want to understand, if we plant the corn at higher densities, how does that affect some of that late season standability or the green snap that we talked about it as an advantage of the short corn earlier on. The other thing we're looking at in the study is, we face disease challenges every year. And, one of the management options we have as a farmer is, what do we do in terms of management? You can apply a fungicide to it. So in terms of, what we're going to study, we're looking at density. We're looking at the lodging and the standability. Then we're adding a fungicide to that system, much like a farmer would, to see how does that impact that late season standability and what actually goes on out in the field. And, it's a pretty extensive study. It goes on, really all across the nation, but it's really only one of the things that we're looking at in terms of short corn. We've got many other studies here at the Learning Center, and Bayer as a whole is taking a broad interest in what we're doing with short corn and managing it, everywhere across the U.S. to see how does the corn respond, how's it going to fit into that farmer system when it actually comes out into the marketplace. For me, it's always exciting to look at new corn products, and short stature corn really seems to be a step change in the production system. I look forward to seeing it in fields in the future.